He's back on the run, he's doing magic and telling lies. He is now occupied with the changing of the tide. It's no mystery and no surprise. The hardest times, his friend of mine, can never stop his only drive. His blowing mind, which never had to change the sides of people's minds. And lift them up and show them to the sky. Can you feel the sound?